back here now. But anyway, we're going to City Walk to see Backstreet Boys.
Oh my god, I'm so excited right now.
And Whitney is probably most excited out of all of us, I think.
I'm so excited right now.
But we need to be able to vlog this.
Yeah.
Which Backstreet Boy do we think is the gayest?
Nick. Hands down.
And why Nick?
He's dating a fucking bodybuilder for one.
No. Point proving? Just look at me.
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, let's do this shit.
I personally think it's Kevin.
Oh, Howie.
Or Howie. Actually, yeah, maybe Howie. I don't know.
And for Nick, the loneliness has always been a friend of his, so...
Yep.
From the Backstreet Boys opening, like the one warm-up, man, it was about a pedophile who was waiting for a girl to turn 18.
That's good, a good time. Stuff. We are downloading that.
I am downloading that.
It gets better. Their name is Christian TV.
Christian TV.
Found it quite offensive.
I thought it was amazing.
I'm quite steamed right now. I am peeved right now. I am irritated.
Too amazing.
Beyond belief.